called Rose Garden. Sort of gone to seed.
And the rose thorn scratched you.
Sweet as nothing. Did you ever catch fireflies?
When I was young, I used to put them in a bottle and see if I could get enough to read by.
There used to be goldfish here.
Did you ever catch any?
No, I wasn't supposed to. Then last winter, we forgot to take them out, and they all froze solid.
Oh. That poor Cupid, he looks lost without them. He looks like he's waiting to be kissed.
He is.
How can you tell?
Well, I can't really. I just know how he feels. I knew it'd be like this.
Me too.
When did you know?
When I saw you on the cliff, I guess.
Who taught you to kiss so perfectly?
A boy at Buffalo High School. I wasn't supposed to tell you that.
Tell me what?
Mother says that Pine Island girls all go to finishing schools, not plain old high schools. But I loved going there.
Was this boy who taught you your study?
No, he was president of the student body. I was only a sophomore at the time. We used to go up on the roof.
On the roof?
Mm-hmm. It was one of those flat kinds that had a stairway leading up to it. Gee, it got hot up there.
In the daytime, you mean?
Mm-hmm. During my lunch hours.
Lunch hours? Did you keep doing it?
Till I learned.
Oh.
Just making the rounds.
Turn off that light, Todd.
Thought for a minute there they'd added another statue to the garden.
I'd better get back. My folks will be wondering.
This is where I live.
Which is your room, Johnny?
Right there. I think your father used to live there.
Can I see it from my room up there?
Mm-hmm.
Then I'll wave goodnight. Good night, Johnny.
Good night.